How many more licks will it take?
DJ King at the King Shuffle in your face one time. And I'm here to talk about new music, man. It's Weeklicks, and I'm about to talk about a bunch of new music that came out in the past week. But before I do that, man, let me talk about a few stuff that is going on in the African music scenes. Mama, I watched this weekend, no other story. I hope you guys have voted for your favorite artists. And let's see who gets crowned as who. This coming weekend, Durban is going to be on fire. Okay, let's talk about new music, man. A bunch of new music came out in the past week. And I'm so glad to present to you this music, man. But before I do that, let me know what you're feeling. And let's keep this music conversation going. This week, let me start from Ghana. And I'll bring you my boys, other two bees, this time featuring Davido, and the tune is called Boza. It's on Malik number one. Make sure you go listen to this tune. It's amazing. And it's making it through my crates this winter. Check it out. The song is called Boza. This is other two bees, all the way from Ghana, featuring Davido from Niger. And they're holding it down, baby. Boza on Malik number one. Let's go.
Boza.
And Davido, the tune is called Boza. Go check it out. It's on Malik number one, African Music Weeklicks. Send me a bunch of new music in my comment section below. Whether it's a link to your SoundCloud, whether it's your link on your Facebook wall, let me know. Let me listen to your tunes, man. Let me know what you're up to. I promise you, I'll shout you out. That brings me to Malik number two. I feel like this is the hardest tune on the African continent right now. Casey, featuring Diamond Platnumz. The energy in the song is so amazing. The video has been out, and I feel like Africa should listen to this song once more. And it's a very amazing tune, man. It's called Love Boat. It's on Malik number two. This is Casey and Diamond Platnumz, all the way from Bongo, Tanzania. This boy has been giving us great music, man. We can't get enough of you, Diamond, brother. Keep pushing. Keep giving us new music and great music. We appreciate it, brother. Malik number two is Casey featuring Diamond Platnumz, Love Boat. Go check it out. DJ Sting at the Sting Shuffle. Turn up, baby.
Five-star music.
My love will go, so let's go.
Enter my love boat and let's go. That's KC featuring Diamond, all the way from Bongo, Tanzania. And the tune is called Love Boat. Make sure you go check it out. The stingshuffle.com is coming up. If you're a new artist, you have your mixtape, you find that I have an official African website to host your mixtapes and let people download your mixtapes. The stingshuffle.com is coming up. And the Sting Shuffle app is coming up too. So make sure you keep rocking with me. Subscribe to my channel. And we're about to do great things. On Malik number three, man, this is Love. The two of Africa's favorite MCs. I'm talking about JR, Mr. Make Sako Bigga. He's been giving us great music, man. Even when he's not giving us his own music, he's been featuring and giving us great verses on other people's music, man. You remember he gave us a great verse on All Eyes on Me. And towards the beginning of this year, he announced a single called Deny, and is giving us Deny featuring Anati. This is a great song. Guys, go check it out. Malik number three is JR featuring Anati. The tune is called Deny. Go check it out, baby. Let's go, baby. She.
Boy, why you wanna deny me? I know you will never deny it. I do. Don't care if you like me.
That's JR featuring Anati on Malik number three, man. The tune is called Deny. Make sure you check it out. It's on iTunes right now. And it's doing great things. Taking African music to the next level. On Malik number four, Let me take you to a place you've never been to. I'll take you to Bloemfontein and I'll bring you these boys. There are three rappers. The group is called The Fraternity. These boys, when they came out towards the beginning of 2014, they told us they're going to keep giving us great music and they're going to be focused. And I feel like they've just done that. They had their new song. It's a remix of their massive tune called Beka Minangedwa. And they did a remix featuring a bunch of artists from SM and a bunch of talented rappers, I'm telling you on this one. Beka Minangedwa remix, The Fraternity. They're featuring DJ Speedmaster in there, Duncan in there. This is a great song, man. Beka Minangedwa remix is on Malik number 4, and the artists are called The Fraternity, all the way from Bloemfontein, man. Free State, show love. The Sting Shuffle, baby. Let's go, Malik number 4.
Ah, yeah. Let's go, yeah.
I see you, Speedster, you killing them, son.
What up, everybody? My name is DJ Speedster. Shout out to the Fraternity.
Beka Minangedwa.
That's the remix.
Shout out to the Fraternity, man. Beka Minangedwa is great, man. It's doing great things. It's tearing dance floors all over SA. And I feel like Africa should appreciate it too. So make sure you listen to it and let me know what you feel about this music. You can't just stand here and talk about music. I don't know how you're feeling. You're watching my leaks. Make sure leave me a comment in my comment sections below. Oh, talk to me in any way. I'm on Twitter at Sting Like the DJ, djsting86@gmail.com. Keep it locked and remember the stingshuffle.com is coming up officially. The Sting Shuffle app is coming up officially. This is all to support new talent and to keep this music thing going. And on my leak number 5, I'm taking you to Ghana right now and I'm going to bring you one of the hardest young MCs in this African rap game, man. I appreciate you, brother. I'm talking about EL. EL has been doing great things, but I feel like Africa should listen to him once more too and pay attention to this boy. I promise you, he's a hero. He does great music, and I want you to feel one of his songs, man. So Malik number 5, the tune is called Shelele. Check this out. EL from Ghana, Shelele. Let's go, baby. Turn up.
Ah, Breezy, what kind of nonsense?
And I treat them with a if you did come over, make you pass pharmacy. Make you bring me para rubber and lagatin. 3 shots, I get been baby man, how I drink. I go do like a plumber and lick the pipe. You go see your man ain't got nothing. Fucking life, when I get a dagger and start stabbing for your back, I go make you put your hands up.
I don't wanna lie, man. I feel like Ghanaian music is taking over Africa right now. The boys are winning awards, whether it's dancehall, whether it's African flavor, whether it's house music, whether it's rap. Ghanaian music is taking over and it's been making me bust moves. It's been making our dance floors go crazy all over. Support African music, support the young talent, and go vote right now for your favorite artist on the Mamas. Awards, they make artists. Awards, they inspire artists, they make them work even harder to give us great projects. So make sure you go vote and support your talent. Support everybody. My name is DJ Singer, The Sting Shuffle. The Sting Shuffle is here to support new talent. The Sting Shuffle is here to break out new talent across the African continent. So if you're a talented artist from Africa, talk to me. I'd sing like the DJ or subscribe to my channel, The Sting Shuffle. Let's communicate. Let's keep this music thing going. Weeklyks every week. That's all from me. If you are from Cape Town, don't forget next week, Zinza Bafana is in the building. King Sai is in the building. We go hold it down, baby. Mike Evans on this one. The Sting Shuffle on this one. Let's go, baby. Turn me up.
Chilele, 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 chilele.